Tonight, I'm wide awake at 4 a.m. with all